EEE has turned up in New Hampshire for the first time this year.
A pool of mosquitoes tested positive for the potentially deadly disease in Sandown. This comes during one of the worst West Nile virus seasons in the nation. And now the appearance of EEE has many communities taking action.
Ray Brewer joins us live. He's in Sandown now with the very latest.
Those mosquitoes came from a pool here in Sandown. They were collected just last week, and then the town got the news that indeed it had tested positive. That pool had tested positive for EEE. So Sandown joining a growing list of communities deciding to spray at the end of the summer.
Signs are posted on the school playground warning that mosquitoes in Sandown have tested positive for eastern equine encephalitis. So now spraying will target schools and parks in Sandown this weekend.
Well, it's the first time this year in New Hampshire that we've seen any mosquitoes carrying EEE. We've certainly had more than our share of West Nile virus mosquitoes, but this is the first EEE, and EEE is a very dangerous disease.
EEE did not show up in tests in New Hampshire last year, but the virus has been devastating to its victims in recent years. In September of 2009, three-year-old Rosemary Shiflett from Candia spent 11 days in the hospital fighting for her life. Doctors calling her recovery a miracle. But in 2005, 20-year-old Kelly LaBelle from Newton died from EEE. Thursday evening, spraying took place in Northampton and in Raymond. Warning signs also posted at a school playground. The experts say step up your effort to avoid mosquito bites, even if you live in a community where mosquitoes have not tested positive for EEE or West Nile virus.
We haven't found it in Raymond, but we know it's in many towns around Raymond, and it's a matter of time. We're probably going to find it just about anywhere.
The Sandown will spray this Sunday. Hampton Falls, Newton, and also Kingston have signed up for spraying, and we're told that other communities are considering doing it as well. Reporting live in Sandown, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.